If when connecting into your server, it gives you an error message saying a connection could not be made because the target machine actively refused it, this generally means that either the network settings have not been configured on the server properly, or there is a firewall blocking the access in between the two on certain ports. So double check your port forwarding and any firewalls that you have on the server. Next, we will also have to look at the network services on the server itself. Once on the server, go to Configuration and Network Services. On the Video tab, notice that the button to enable the video service was not turned on. Click on this button so it's highlighted in red, and then click OK, then save your configuration on the server. Try connecting again from your client. If it still does not connect, then check the firewalls that are on the server and on the client.